Thanks for watching, and reach out when you're ready. Hey folks, Wayne Taylor, Honest Home Finder. Welcome, welcome. We are down at Kinsdale in Indian Land, South Carolina. This neighborhood's built by Pulte Homes, and as you can see right there, it is brand new. They are open, they're writing contracts, but those models are not gonna be ready until December 2024, from what I've been told. But absolutely open for business, so I just wanted to get a quick spin through the neighborhood and show you what this one's all about, at least starting out. Hopefully you are able to enjoy this nice spin through the neighborhood. I've got a couple of aerial shots peppered in here occasionally. Here comes one now. Pulte looks like they're gonna have three different collections that they're gonna build out at Kinsdale. The metal collection starts out at 2372 square feet, the reserve collection 2564 square feet, and the enclave that starts out at 1809 square feet. With the enclave being Pulte's open concept ranch plans, and the metal and reserve collections being more of their single family two-story homes. What we're taking a drive through right now is going to be considered Kinsdale's phase one. There's going to be at least one more. Phase one's got 120 homes. I was actually just checking out the interactive map they have on their website, and they've already sold four. I'm really thinking this one's going to be popular. Hopefully we can work together to go check some homes out. I know it's a little disconcerting sometimes for some people to look at a video like this and see nothing built yet. The model homes aren't completed, and that's a big deal. I talk to my clients all the time about it's great to check out videos and floor plans, but to get out there in person and see it, touch it, feel it is probably one of the most important things you can do. I know it's obviously tough for people that don't live in the area, but if you do live in the area, Pulte's got a number of different neighborhoods. More than likely, if you find a floor plan that you like, we can get together, talk to one of the on-sites, I just happen to know Lee out that way, and find out where there are floor plans that you like that we can go visit at another Pulte neighborhood, just to get a taste of it. We are coming close to the end of the road on this little drive-through. I always feel like I'm leaving something out on these videos. I probably am. Everybody's a little bit different, have different needs and wants, and I'd love to hear about them sometime if you want to get together and chat. But just on the basics, there will be a pool and cabana, a pickleball court, and a tot lot. Obviously, that's going to be a little while in the making. I'm guessing sometime, probably summer 2025, but a great question to put on the list for one of the on-site agents when we go out there to have a chat with them to find out from the horse's mouth, so to speak, everything that's going on at Kinsdale. And to finish up, I'm just gonna go ahead and talk a little bit about me. Not a lot going on. I've been in real estate for 20 years at this point. Focus a lot on new right now. I do work with folks. I team up with people to work with folks on resale, so we're not leaving anybody out there. But licensed in North and South Carolina. I would said again, love to hear what you're looking for and how I can help out. Thanks a bunch, guys.